I believe sincerely, as soon as people want peace and they're aware that they can have it, they will have it. The only trouble is they're not aware that they can get it. They really think it's inevitable, the way things are, that there's nothing they can do, you know. But they have all the power. Somebody, Jack, what's his name, was here today, he was saying, well, we must give the power to the people.
Jack LaRue-Langlois.
Yeah, well, the people have the power. All we've got to do is to remind them that they have the power of stopping everything. They can stop everything by going to bed or anything. They can, I mean, our father's got their bits and pieces off the capitalists or whatever they're called. By stopping work.
Hold on a minute. You're not supposed to refer to history. This is the line you get back to everybody else. No history.
No history.
We're dealing with now.
Okay, now you can stop everything by stopping, slowing the whole place down, giving people time to think. There's no hurry. You know, everybody's in a hurry to get to the office, in a hurry to get back, and a hurry to... Just hurrying about, you know. And a hurry, hurry, hurry. And what are we hurrying about?